We are back. We are back live, and the Raw Women's Championship is on the line. Becky Lynch defending Asuka just 55 days away from WrestleMania, and it was a risk for Becky Lynch coming into this, and now Asuka making the man pay for it.
It's a dangerous decision from Becky Lynch, but it speaks to the character of Becky Lynch.
Yeah, but I said this earlier, no one, not Charlotte, not even Ronda Rousey, has put Becky Lynch to the test like Asuka.
And Asuka knows that. That's boosted the confidence of Asuka. That's why Asuka wanted this rematch, because she knows she can defeat the man.
And right now, this rivalry tied at one apiece. Remember the 2018 Royal Rumble event. Asuka was able to outlast Becky Lynch that evening.
Look out!
Oh, and now Asuka with the hip attack. Can Asuka become a double champion here tonight? And now sending off Asuka, Becky Lynch creates a little bit of breathing room. And now Becky Lynch firing off the ropes, and this is where the man is at her best.
This is exactly what Becky needed here, tapping into a second wind in this Raw Women's Championship match.
Oh, look out, Asuka.
Oh! Shot right to the midsection. Now Becky Lynch on the move. It puts Asuka on her back to retain the
Baby
title.
This is it.
Oh, and a kick out by Asuka.
Come on.
Becky knows it, too. She felt she had Asuka beat.
All right, still to come later on tonight. Ricochet goes one-on-one with Bobby Lashley, of course, in our main event. Last week, Ricochet earned himself a WWE opportunity at Super Showdown 2 weeks from Thursday against Brock Lesnar.
And remember this, if you're Drew McIntyre, you won the Royal Rumble match, you have a guaranteed WWE Championship match at WrestleMania, but you don't know who your opponent could be. Is it going to be Brock Lesnar, or could it be Ricochet?
And could Ricochet shock the world? Now, meanwhile, Asuka trying to shock the world. Oh. Becky Lynch, here's the cover. Asuka trying to win the title and a kick out. Oh, now Becky Lynch all tied up. Asuka thought about the German suplex. Down for the disarm her.
Becky trying to ground Asuka.
Trying to bring Asuka down to the mat. Two very talented submission superstars. Now Becky Lynch. Cover the knee right between the eyes.
Oh, man.
Could Asuka be closing in on the Raw Women's Championship? Cover by Asuka to win the title, and a kick out by Lynch.
Barely, just barely. Becky able to survive.
Just dumping Becky Lynch, but the man staying alive in this matchup.
There's no question, coming into this match, Becky knew it was going to be a fight. Becky knew it was going to be a struggle.
Those are all the tricks of Asuka. Kairi Sane, one half of the women's tag team champions, the Kabuki Warriors, has got to be among them on the outside.
Asuka with that permanent smirk on her face. She always looks, look out.
Oh, and there goes Asuka, a little overzealous.
Becky was playing possum.
And a drop kick sending Asuka into the barricade.
Oh, no, I don't know if this is a good idea.
And now, Kairi's Sane wiped out, and Asuka attacking Lynch from behind.
At least temporarily, it takes care of the Kairi Sane problem.
You could see this here. Watch this again. Shoved Asuka out of the way and absorbed this for her teammate.
Kairi taking one for the team.
And hopefully that's the last time Kairi gets involved in this match.
I wouldn't bet my house on that.
And meanwhile, Asuka has an advantage. I'm trying to close in now on the Raw Women's title.
Man, she ran right into that foot.
Boot right to the face.
Becky up the middle rope gets caught.
Double knees to the face. Can Asuka do it? Hook to the leg on Lynch. And a kick out.
What a match.
What a match is right, King.
And Kairi Sane can't believe it. Neither can Asuka. Becky Lynch keeps on fighting.
If nothing else, Becky is desperate to prove to herself that she can put the Empress down one more time.
The WWE Universe trying to get behind Becky.
Wait a minute, now trying to set up. Thought about for the Asuka lock, Becky Lynch. Shoulder first into the post. And this could be catastrophic for Lynch.
Watch out here, watch out. Missed her.
Right for the hip attack, caught up in the ropes.
Look at this.
The disarmor within the ropes.
Incredible.
not going to be able to hold it long.
Becky Lynch only on a count of five to inflict damage.
Becky about to inflict more damage, Tom.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, wait a minute. Now Becky Lynch looking for a suplex here on the apron.
Oh.
All right, to the back of the neck. Now Asuka's got Lynch tied up in the ropes.
He's wildly firing away. What a match. What an incredible matchup.
Our first action of the night here on Raw. Oh, and now Becky.
Oh, no.
Goes to the
ball.
Into the apron. The Raw Women's title is still on the line here tonight.